Oh, hi! It's been ages! You didn't come to my housewarming last month.
Yes. No, sorry, I've been busy with stuff.
Of course, stuff. You look so pale. We should get you to my dad's summer house, get you a tan.
Nothing quite like a cheeky escape. I heard about what happened, by the way. No wonder you look so worn down. Times are tough. I mean, some bastard won't cough up for scratching my car, you know, the nice red one? Anyway, you should come round sometime. Give you the grand tour. Gotta go, got a pedicure. See you later, hon.
Alice, I thought I'd be seeing you again. Sit. I haven't seen William for some time.
I got your letter. Please, don't do this to us. He's
Please.
Not-
Please! Your father is no one special. But it is dreadful seeing such a pretty young thing plead for some old gambling bastard. Something very, very different.
So glad you could make it. Come on in.
Sorry the walls are such a drab. Can't wait for a new coat of paint on them. We've hired this Italian designer. It's going to look fabulous when it's done. Nice photo of you.
Well, me and Jeffrey.
Your dad?
Chauffeur. As if I'd had any pictures of me and my dad. I know his holiday home's better than him. The offer's still up for that getaway, by the way. When you're...
I want to help. I know we're not super close, but I want to change that, hun. Emily, just take it. It would mean a lot to me if you could... I need you two to be happy.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Just around the corner.
No, please.
Oh my God.